You could use a buddy. Don't you want a pal?
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Girl, the way I see it, your daddy should be leaving and you should stick around and kill him.
What?
Nothing. So, Lydia, don't end yourself. Defend yourself. Daddy is the one you should make. Together we'll exterminate, assassinate!
No!
The finer points can wait, but first you gotta say my name. Go ahead and jump, but that won't stop him. Here you got a solid plan B option. I can bring your daddy so much pain. All you gotta do is say my name. Girl, just say it 3 times in a row, and you won't believe how far I'll go. I'm on the bench, but coach, just put me in the game. All you gotta do is say my name.
I don't know your name.
Well, I can't say it.
How about a game of charades?
Yes, let's play it!
2 words.
Right.
Second word.
Uh-huh.
Drink.
No.
Beverage.
No.
Wine.
No.
Juice.
Yes.
Okay, first word.
Okay.
Bug.
No.
Ant.
Close but no.
Beetle.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Wow, I'm impressed. And all you gotta do is say my name 3 times. 3 times in a row. It must be spoken unbroken. Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
Beetlejuice.
Yes.
Beetlejuice.
Yes. Oh, this is gonna be so good.
Cause what? You're so smart, a stand-up bro. I'll think about your offer, let you know. But I prefer my chances down below. Beetlejuice. Being young and female doesn't mean that I'm an easy mark. I'm swimming with piranhas. I don't need a shark. Yes, life sucks, but not that much. Okay, Beetlejuice. Be a doll and spare the lecture.
I'm offering you a full-time spectre.
Are you any good?
You betcha. Trust me, baby.
I just met you. Really, it's a flattering offer.
Don't you wanna see Dad suffer?
I think I'd rather just jump off.
No!
I may be suicidal, but Beetlejuice, it's not as if I've lost my mind.
So, playing hardball, huh? You're tougher than you look.
Just wanna make sure I know who I'm working with. Got any references? Apparently not. Guess that means I should kill him. What? He's already dead.